Hello, everybody, and I'm back! And there's no internet issues! I was supposed to be back yesterday, but if you follow my socials or my Discord, if you're not, you should be, because Discord is where you get the most up-to-date updates. But anyway, link to my Discord is in my link tree. Anyway, Brain, I am back. It has been a few weeks. I had some stuff going on. I needed some time off. And so I took it. And then yesterday I was supposed to come back, and my internet was out for like over 12 hours. Like, I woke up, the internet was out. The internet stayed out until like 10 p.m. So that was fun. But anyway, let me just quick do an audio check, make sure I'm sounding good. Bros! 9 months in a row! Yeah! Okay, well, that's actually all the audio check I needed, so thank you. But hey, Rose, how are you doing? Long time no see. Long time no chat. How are you doing? You back home yet? Or are you still up in the whatchamacallit for the thingy? I'm good with words. I am the best with words. But thank you so much for the 9 fucking months of a subscription in a row. You're amazing. You're also tired, but alive. Alive is very good. Oh, you go back home Friday. Awesome. Have you, that's not the word I'm looking for. Have you been enjoying your time up there? I know that it's been recovering and stuff like that, but like, have you also been able to be doing the vacation-y things or been enjoying your time up there or whatever?
Have you been having fun? That's what I'm worried about. Wondering.
Microphone behave. Anyway, while you're doing that, I'm gonna hydrate. I mean, if it's a quality base, depending on the basement quality, that I count that as a vacation. But I'm glad you've been resting, taking care of yourself and all of that. All right, announcements. I do actually have some announcements, now that I think about it. Let me quickly check a calendar, confirm something. Okay, so I will be out of town. Wait, will I be out of town? I'll be unavailable. I don't know exactly where I'm going or anything like that, or what I'm doing, but I'll be unavailable starting the 30th through April 30th through like the May 3rd or something like that. I don't remember what I'll be doing. I just know that I will be unavailable to stream on that Monday and Tuesday, or most likely that Tuesday. I don't remember. I might be longer. I'll have more information for you when we're closer to that and stuff like that. Yeah, starting the weekend of the 30th of April, I will be unavailable for a few days. And then June 14th for like a couple of months, I'm going to be out of town visiting a friend, helping them move and things like that. Well, actually, moving, unknown about moving, but I'll be out of town helping them with stuff. from June 14th for like a couple of months. I don't have any more solid information than that, because there's a large portion of it that we're playing, that we're very much playing by ear. So yeah, basically I'm going to be taking a weekend off from the around the 30th, and then like a couple months of vacation starting at June 14th. So yeah. Anyway, I think that's all I got. All the information I got. All the announcements. That's the word. Yeah. All right, let's get back into this. It's been a hot minute since I played Tomb Raider. I remember we had just pushed this boulder down, killed a bunch of assassins. We just picked up some shotgun ammunition, if I remember correctly, and I think we were about to drop down this hole. Let's see here. I feel like there should be something somewhere. What am I doing? God, I'm so out of practice. Okay, hold on a second. Is okay. Let's go this way first. Oh, dead end. Oh, but I see some ammo. Hard to see in the dark, but it's right here. One of my windows moved. There we go. All right. Now then. Up. Okay. Oops, that's not the button I meant to push. My bad. Been a while. Ominous green glow that direction. Less ominous yellow glow from that direction. Let's go for the green glow first, shall we? Ooh. Yeah, this is fine. I'm sure this is fine. Big room full of an ominously green glowing pyramid. I'm sure it's fine. There's a pull chain. I probably have to do this. Probably won't do anything yet.
No.
Yeah. Hack the mainframe. I'm in. Blue Cubby, how you been? Long time no see. I know. I saw you messaged me last night, like right on Matt's stream chat, right as I stepped away. So I'm sorry, I wasn't ignoring you. I was just literally unable to answer because my keyboard and stuff. I had so much I needed to do. Is that a sideways obelisk? That is a sideways obelisk.
tormentor.
How you been, Blue Cubby? You been behaving yourself? Well, you been misbehaving yourself? Misbehaving is still behaving. Just... You're well? That's good. That's good. I'm glad you're well. Being well is good. Another. So there are three obelisks. Count them. Three obelisks. Ooh, some shotgun shells. Ow. Shells. Audio is low. It's entirely possible. How about now? Nope. Still pretty low. I can see it on the. One moment. There we go. Nope. Too high. Split the difference a little bit. How's that better? Good.
We don't want you guys not hearing my beautiful voice. Ow.
Failure. Failure.
Sidestep, and yeet! Into the ceiling. Sorry, Lara, that was my bad. I misjudged the distance. Alright, so we got some flares, some shotgun shells. Okay. I think that's everything in here for now. And let's get down to business to defeat Von Croy. Why'd they send an army when it's just Lara. She murders everybody because she is OP, it's true. Yeah, I got nothing more. There's sometimes I wonder that if I'm actually okay or not. This is one of those times. Am I okay? The Lord, the world may never know. I started to say Lord knows, and then it became the world may never know. So it became the Lord may never know. Which actually is kind of worse, considering that the Christian God is supposed to know everything. And so if he doesn't know if I'm okay or not. Or she, depending on your beliefs. Okay, anything goody in here? Anything goody in here? No goody. Any goodies? Any? Any, are you okay? Are you okay, Any? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't think there's anything in here. I would have seen them earlier, and yeah. Alright. Okay. So, now what? Let's go check out that other glowy area. There was that, because this is the green glowy area. Let's go check out the yellow glowy area. Because that pole rope doesn't do anything yet, and so we can't really do anything. Bingo. This is the climbing song. Yes, it's the climbing song. At least it wasn't the ladder that never ends. Okay, so what's down here? Oh, I'm above one of the obelisks. Nice. Obelisk, the Tormentor. Okay. So, I probably have to push this, but I have no idea what I want to do with it. Now I've got Michael Jackson in my head, which is, could be worse. Alright, so these are all three of the of those obelisk rooms. Does this go anywhere? No. Okay. Alrighty. Now then. Oops. Lara. Lara, there you go, Lara. Okay, so that's the flat end, so that means this is the pointy end. Well. These either strong or these are incredibly powerful things. It's Lara Croft. She's fucking strong. We just know it. Okay. I'm just gonna point them towards the pyramid. Because why not? If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. Okay. That should be right. Yeah, because that was... Sorry, I've got the map in my head and I'm going... Okay, so... Yes. Okay, so this is the direction the pyramid is in over here, because I've gone in a full U-turn from the previous room. Okay. 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 Lara. Lara. There you go. That's what I was telling you to do. And now just push. Push it. Push it. I am so white. I used to be able to make... God damn. Okay. You want to know how stupid I am as a kid, as I've always been? You want to know how stupid I am? A lot of you know I'm pretty damn stupid. But, like, as a kid, we had this cat who was old and not doing well whatsoever. And he would occasionally, you know, get hairballs and get sick and stuff. And it just got worse with age because, you know, it'd be like that. But, all right, let's just check that I've got all three of these pointed at it. Check. Check. And check. Cool, 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 cool. Cool. Now what? Let me finish my story and then I'll... All right. So this cat used to get ill, quite often. And, he always had this telltale sound of when he was about to start gagging. And it was the worst. It was the worst in the sense that we knew what was about to happen. But it was, I found it an interesting sound. And I don't know why. Like, even back then, I didn't know why I found it interesting, but I did. And, I basically taught myself to make that sound to the point where when, my mom or my sister would hear me making the sound, they would think the cat was about to throw up. And it was just this, kind of like back of the throat type of sound. I don't remember it anymore. I it's been so long, but I don't even know if other cats do it. I do know that the two cats that I have currently and do not, at least to that degree, you know. This has been Stupid Stories with Crimson. Come back next time to hear another stupid story. Hey, that's new. Okay, well, let's save. This button. Hold on just a second. I have some pop-ups I need to mess with. There we go. Did I save? I did. Did I? Yes. Fucking scorpions. All right. So. Big old tuning fork. Water. Wonder if there's anything in the water. Ooh, there is a path downwards. Ooh, and there are some shotgun shells. Hi. Alright, now let's go check out that alcove. Achcha. Are you not? There we go. There we go. Okay. I should save. Okay. All right. Players. Turning, and... Oh, I think I know where we are. Oh, this is where the crocodiles were.
Yes. Okay, I remember. Yeah, boy.
All right. I am second guessing myself right now. Is this where I want to be? I don't think so. Huh. I mean, obviously I went the wrong direction. But like... lol. Honestly? Uh-oh. Hi. There you are. Okay. Ha ha ha. Get fucked. You have a mate or are you alone? It's Kai. I don't have a mate either. Fine. It'd be that way. Alright, so I'm like 90% sure that that's not where we need to be. Because we've been there before. Normally, in my experience, when Tomb Raider lets you double back like that, there's usually something new there, which is why I was running around and was so certain that there was a crocodile there. Or, well, I didn't know it was a crocodile, but I knew there was something there. But that's just usually my experience with Tomb Raider games, especially the classic ones. Alright, Alright, let's just, yeet. Save right here. How's everyone doing? Is this... Now, I remember there being a trick to this. Am I on the wrong side of it? No.
No.
Hmm. Oh wait, it combines? Combine with well, no magic going on here. Okay, so we are currently facing One Direction. Currently facing I think we're facing west. I think. I can never remember if it's the red is the way you're facing or the black is the way you're facing. Okay. I'm gonna assume that it's red. Not that it matters, you know, but I like to at least pretend I'm using a compass, you know? I mean, they give it to you for a reason. Okay. Fascinating. And mine. Okay. Eclipse. And over there that I can tell. There you go. In. Pick up the shotgun shells, please. There you go. All right, now before pushing through that, I'm gonna go get some air. All right, and I'm gonna save. And you know, I'm actually going to, how long have I been playing? Only been playing for half an hour. Okay. I have to pee. I'm gonna go, so I'm gonna run to the bathroom. Yeah, I will be back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. I'll be back in a bit. See y'all soon. Okay, I'm back. I do want to check something real quick, so give me a second. Just want to be sure. Excuse me. I'm looking for this button. And then I want... Okay. So good. All right. Sorry, I just had to check that something wasn't feeding through to the game. Or not to the game, to the stream. That shouldn't have been. So okay. All right. Did I save? I think I did, but it doesn't hurt to save again. All right. Get off the wall, Lara. Lara, please. Lara, please. Okay. Pick that up. That up. I'll pick this up, please. Yay! Okay. Arrows.
Oh, for a crossbow! I forgot you got a crossbow in this.
Face first into the wall. It's fine. She's fine. She does that. All right. Yeah. Got the flares already. Let's just aim and yeet. And we're back here. Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to save again. I know I've been saving a lot, but you know. What's up here? Small medical pack. Uzi clips. And shotgun shells. What does that bring me up to, I wonder? Ooh, 183. Nice. And 72 wide shot. Alright, alright. Oh, wrong button. Oh. Okay, could go over there. That's where I came from. Let's go this way. Right? Yeah. Fuck me in the bet. Oh shit, hi guys. Okay, well then I'm just gonna crawl forward then. There were more bats. Apparently not. There'll be an ad starting in about 3 minutes. Just so that y'all know. There you are. Knew there was another one somewhere. There probably is a fucking third, just cause fuck me, you know? Pick up. Thank you. And back up. Thought I heard something. Hmm. Bar, is that a that's a pillar. Thought I heard something. Oh, that was almost bad. My bad. Wrong button, Lara. Okay, so I can't reach that. Anything over there? Doesn't look like it. Uzis and flares. All right. Hold on just a second, I have to test something. Okay.
Miss Croft!
Von Croy.
You sound concerned, my dear. Have you misplaced something?
Nothing I shan't be retrieving at a later date, lieber.
You know how I admire your perseverance, but I fear this time we may be testing it to the, how would you say, maxim.
Always griping, Werner. If it's the leg causing all this resentment. I seem to remember that being down to your affinity with pulling hazardous levers.
Enough of this tedious banter, Miss Croft. It is time for you to realize... Miss Croft? Now, let us review your sprinting skills.
Asshole. Excuse me. All right. Hold on just a second. I have to check some stuff. What am I currently at statistics wise? Oh, another announcement that I totally forgot about. I'm going to be going forward, I'm probably going to be shortening my streams by an hour. I'm still going to be starting at 2, but I'm only going to be running until about 5. Just that I have a little bit more extra time in the evening, you know, for myself and all that. But it's been fun doing 4-hour streams, but like it's also a lot. It's a lot. So, yeah, 3-hour streams. We'll see. I might change that back. I might not keep it. We'll see. Just, yeah, I just forgot about that. Let me write that down while I'm thinking about it. Just a second. All right. And again, I am sorry about sneezing. Okay, so I currently have 30 out of 70. Secrets. Okay. Cool. All right. It's away. Did I save? I don't think I did. Let's save here. Boom of Samarkand. All right. Ammo, probably Uzi clips, and large medical pack. Okay. Oh. Let's just hang out here for a second. I didn't trust the track. Well, that's on me. Alright, so shoot these and that. Pick that up. Jump over here. Pick those up. And then, yeet! Alright, can I skip? Apparently not. I love that she's just standing there, letting this happen. All the way to the end of the thing, right about right here. Okay. Ah. That's on me. Is we at the top? We is. So down we go. All right, what we got here? Okay, we got some stuff on, I got something to pick up over there. Got a couple of ceramic jars. And then all the way down. Let's look around here. Got some stuff over there. Stuff there. And a torch of sorts. All right, let's go back up one. Come on, line up. Line up, please. There we go. Small medical pack, yes, please. Yes, I will pick it up. What is this? It doesn't show up in my inventory, whatever it is. Okay. Beetles. Okay. Well. No, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. I'm about to die. Phone, what are you doing? Sorry, my phone is being stupid. There we go. Okay. Yes, this button. All right. Let's try this again. There has to be a different, a better way of doing this. Because I know that this torch is supposed to help you, to, supposed to protect you from the beetles. Supposed to. Hold on a second. Don't go down the hole. It went down the hole. Let's just do that. So you stay there. Okay, because it won't, if I remember correctly, it won't let you actually do anything. So let's. Okay. All right, so I got one of the two niches. Nope, not this time. Ouch! Ouch! Oh, that hurts! Ow, ow, ow. Sorry, Laura. That hurt! Oh, the cheese is small. It's fine. Okay. And now this one. A second. Probably get my bearings. Okay, now just to confirm, there's not anything over there, right? Right. Okay, so I can just go back up here. Ah, the door's open. Okay, cool, 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 cool. That worked. That worked well. Go ahead and pick that up. How am I doing on health? Actually, hold on. How am I doing on health? And it went over the edge. Okay, that's fine. I'll just use one of these. All right. Let's hope I didn't need that. Actually, hold on. I don't mind doing some of that again. Let me just reload. It's fine. Oh god, wrong button. No! It's fine! This is the mistakes we make. I have made mistakes right now and I have regrets. Alright, so that should be all three. I only had the two left when I saved. Yes. Okay. And now let's that. All right. And we will save. And we will use a medical pack. And pick this up. Okay. I already got the small medical pack here. And shot both of those, so let's just yeet over here. I have been trapped inside. I'm sure this is fine. Hi. My name is Crimson. I have regrets. Ooh, I need to refill that. Just a second. Just a second. I now have a mess I need to clean up. Because I am smooth and graceful. Okay. Right. Now then. Okay. That looks like a door. That looks pushable. As does that. Okay. Nice. See what the other two do. Nothing. So that one doesn't do anything, which means this one probably doesn't do anything either. Correct. Okay. Okay. So. I should have safety dropped it. Oh. Okay. Well. Well. I'm sure this is fine. I carefully walk my ass over here and over here. And oop, wrong button. Ow. Okay, well, I'm just at that point, I'm just gonna reload. You know what? I'm gonna go get that torch. Just cause you never know. You never know. It might come in handy, it might not, you know? It doesn't hurt to have it, just in case. Very least, it provides some extra light. Alright, throw that down the hole. Safety drop. Cause that's what smart adventurers do. Okay. Okay, there's the torch. I was like, where the fuck did the torch go? Alright, Let us Bave. Okay. I'm sure this is fine. That's climbable. Thing to the right. And something up. Oh, I wonder if this leads back to the entrance. Hey, look. It leads back to the entrance. And I bet this is on the other side as well. Yeah, okay, so let's go back here and climb that ladder. This is the way we explore the tomb, explore the tomb, explore the tomb. This is the way we explore the tomb. And then we all die. Then we all die. Okay. Roll.
You know what time it is? Time to save.
What? Oh. Okay. Oh, hi guys. Come here, Jackal. Please? Fine. One, and two. Okay. No, I'm not doing that. All right, what we got here? Go for the middle, or do I go for the left? Go for the middle. This is why we saved. This bitch is on fire. Nope, damn it. I didn't wait long enough.
I went in too soon.
Roasty toasty. Please quickly. Ow. Quickly. Alright, now middle. Which just does the thing. And then all right, we got all three niches. There's a door now. Wait, what? Okay, guess I'm not getting that yet. Jesus. All right, let's go through this door. I must save my game right now. Okay. Nope. Okay. And now we save again. So we don't have to ever do that again. I don't know if there's actually a specific order you have to do those in. Oh. As I was saying, I don't know if there's a specific order you need to do those in. Or what, but, okay, so yeah, there's not even a ladder down. Okay. Do I just... Ah! Okay. But, yeah, I don't know if there's a specific order to use those in or not, but, I was just kind of guessing. Alright, now what? Alright, so on the two different sides of the room, we raised these weird cage-looking things. Excuse me. Good lord, I apologize, y'all. Okay. Okay.
That's not creepy. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, in order to get all the secrets, you have to lose the game. To win the game, get all of your pieces off the board by landing them on the final Ankh square. On your turn, spin the sticks. Your throw is the number of white sides showing. If no white sides show, your throw is a 6. If your throw is a 6 or land on an Ankh square, you get an extra turn. If you land on an opponent's piece, it is returned to the start. Okay. Nope. So. All right, let's save again. Okay, so 3. Okay. So, okay. That's a 2. This one. I don't think it's going to be hard for me to lose this. Let's move the blue one. We haven't moved the blue one yet. This is actually pretty fucking cool. This is clever. Thank you.
Oh, shoot. How'd you get down there? Fuck me. Okay. Move you. And then let's move green. Green? Oh, darn. Totally wasn't what I was hoping would happen. Uh-oh. No, he won. He's winning. Lara. Did I lose? No. Then let me send out him. Fine. This one. Now can I send out the blue one? Please. Oh no. What am I going to do? Oh no, I have lost. Oh no, I have lost. Alright. Now then, let's see what I won for losing. Okay. Oh, okay. I have to pee again, so I'm gonna save. And we're gonna take a proper break this time. A whole ass proper break. I'm gonna start a 3-minute ad break and I'm gonna get up and stretch around. I might go grab something to snack on. Y'all should do the same. You know, get up, stretch. If you're in a place where you can or you're physically capable, don't like do something stupid. But don't be crimson. Don't do something stupid. anyway, I'll be back in about 5-ish minutes or so. Yeah, see you guys soon. Right, I'm back. That actually turned out timing very well because I got distracted. Anyway. Yeah, let's get back onto this, shall we? Oh, helps if my controller is on, doesn't it? I think I saved, but I'm going to save again. Alright, so we have a trapdoor there that opened. Trapdoor there that opened. Don't fall in. Trapdoor over there that opened. And trapdoor there that opened. Okay. Where should we go first? Alright. I'm currently facing north. So let's... Oh, excuse me. All right, so let's north. Let's go through west. All right, my mouse is in the middle of my screen. Let me move that. All right. I did save, so I'm not going to resave yet, just in case I picked the wrong path. Okay. All right. Actually, I am going to save, but I'm not going to overwrite the one that I just say that I did above. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, the secret is in the process of the slide. So let's... Maybe? Well, it's a secret. Let's do it without the pole in the way, shall we? Even though she can shoot around that thing. There it is. It's Uzi clips blend in so fucking well. Oh. Hold on. My headset just disconnected.
I can't hear anything.
Its battery shouldn't be dead. Ah, there we go. There we go.
It's an old headset. I've had it a while.
Yeah, okay. There we go. Sorry about that. All right, let's save so we don't have to do that again. Missed. Yes, okay. Wait, what? Hold on a second. Just hang on for a second, Laura. Interesting. Huh. Okay, well, that's interesting. Sorry. Nothing you guys really care about. I just got a notification about a thing. All right. Eclipse. Okay, that's as far as that'll go. Now what? Oh, I see what's happening. All right. Okay, it came from there. There doesn't seem to be any other way out. So back we go. Okay. Save.
Yeet.
Okay. Now then, where am I going from here? Is an important question that I need the answer to. Not that way. Because that's the way that we came from. Oh. But that's where I'm supposed to go. Jump. Not release. Jump. Because physics don't exist. And that was just embarrassing. There we go. Stop. Let get there. There we go. Wrong way. Oh, I bet this is where I need to go. More than no. Oh no, this is the one I need to go for. I see. Yeah, okay. Because this is where I need to climb into. Come on. There you go, Lara. Mm-hmm. Hey guys, puppers. We're just gonna. Okay. Poor puppers. Ouch. That hurt. Okay. Medical pack and some more arrows. Cool. Technically they're crossbow bolts. If, to my understanding, they'd technically be a different thing rather than arrows. I could be wrong. I don't know. I don't know shit about crossbows outside of D&D. When the shotgun is as powerful as it should be. Oh, wrong thing. Hammers, Senate piece, fire. Boom, boom, boom. There's water down there, so if I ever get lit on, if I get lit on fire. Sliding out of my chair. I shifted it a little bit to get more comfortable and started sliding. All right. Okay. I think I did save recently, but let's try this. Failure. Let's just reload so I don't have to climb all the way back up. Yeah. No. Let's look around. Okay, so there's that crawl space there. Oh. And I bet this is where I can put myself out if I need to. And up here. No, Lara, release. Buddy, come get her. She's climbing like a stripper. Okay, so this is... Okay. What's in the crawl space? Into the night. What is... Darkness. And a ladder. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna reload. It's never good when it sounds like something closes. How late are you? I've been streaming for 2 hours and I'm planning to only have about an hour left. So you missed 2/3 of it? But hello, you're here. You're here. Being here is what's important. Actually, no. What's important is why you were late.
Why were you late?
Like I said, it was important why you were late. That was more important than watching my stupid old stream. Don't turn on. Stop. Because I can feel that that's about to come on. I mean, that is what happened, isn't it? Is it too much credit or not enough self-confidence that I don't ruin the lives of people around me? Ugh. All right, fair. Well. Okay, now that I've got this stuff, I'm actually going to go investigate this crawl space here. Save. In case I regret this. Okay, so that's a dead end. Oh, don't drop! I could justify one for a dead end, two because I pushed the button too many times is a pain in the ass. But okay. And up. Oh, okay, so it's just a quicker way back to here. Okay, fair. And save. I mean, yes, but no, this is what I wanted. Okay, it's never cool when fire... when lit braziers, fucking shoot fire that chases you around. Uncool. Can I target it? Can I shoot it? Probably not. It's fire. Ow. Come on, Lara. I have no idea what I'm doing. Nope. Okay, I'm actually gonna reload to right before that thing came in so I could
gather myself
and refill my water.
One moment.
Oops. God damn it, I did the thing again. Give it a shake. Where were we? Oh yes, about to get set on fire again. Okay. Myth. Ooh, an ice wraith. Or water wraith? I don't know. Okay, now. A secret! What does that put us on? 35 out of 70? Nice.
I have a secret. I found a secret.
Me. Welcome back. Welcome back. Hi to Pupper. Hyper, the Pupper is hyper?
No.
I don't, that doesn't sound right to me. I now have a torch. Okay, it's in that corner. Back, let's. No. Could have been worse. Okay, you kind of missed it though, actually. There was a segment here where I was getting chased by a fire spirit that came out of this brazier, and I had to free an ice spirit and let them fight each other.
Let them fight.
Yep, just casual things that happen when Lara Croft is around. I didn't mean to throw the torch down there. I hope I don't need that. Because I can't get it back because I can't climb with it. Ow. Lands on the torch. I probably don't need it anymore. That fucking blade sound. Ooh, secret.
Did they have to put a bladed sphincter as a trap? And you know what makes it worse? My brain is saying, you know, I wouldn't necessarily say no.
I should.
going in. I penetrated the bladed sphincter and came out unharmed.
Oh, hi, beetles. Yeah. Yeah, man-eating beetles. We get it. We know this story. All right, now what do I do? Oh, stuck on the... Nope! No sarcophagi. Oh. Okay. No. Up. Fuck. Yeah. I know you're eating me. Let's go. All right. Okay. Now, how's my health? Hey, Yvonne. Yvonne. It wasn't the blade in the bladed sphincter that caused me harm. It was the bugs that lived inside. And you know why? Because one of those things is just kinky. The other thing you should seek doctor medical help for. I'm not swinging right. Let's go. Lara, stop. Lara. Stop. There we go. Okay. No, because... I'm trying not to say words that'll get me in trouble with Twitch. I'm trying very hard not to say words that potentially will get me in trouble with Twitch. Something, certain toys. Blah, 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 blah. We don't kink shame. There's going to be an ad starting in about 10 minutes. Actually, I'm going to start the ad early because in about 20 minutes, I'm going to be ending the stream. So, okay. Note, playing this game with one hand is hard.
For I have served the god of light, Horus, at the time of plagues. To read this inscription means that the ruler of
darkness is free. Set is released to walk abroad amongst the mortals, enlisting his armies of the night to serve him. He who removes the amulet and releases the dark power of Set shall summon the sun god Horus, for only the power of light will again imprison him. By the power of the amulet and armor of Horus shall Set, the ever-living, be confined for all eternity. Summon the light of Horus through the light of the millennial constellations into his temple beneath the ageless pyramid, into his likeness set in stone. With his amulet and his armor, he is once more poised to battle and defeat Set.
Yeah, sorry for those of you who were who had to miss that cutscene because of the thing. Basically, the Egyptian god Set has been released, and we're hearing about the doom that will come because of that and how to stop him, essentially. So yeah. Set, of course, exactly. He's only the bloody Egyptian god of evil, I believe. well. Honestly? I mean, I still technically have 16 minutes left to go, but I'm going to leave this to the chat, which I think at this point is just Yvonne. Should I go ahead and call it here since I just finished a level? Should I call it here because I just finished a level, or should I go for 16 more minutes? It's a good stopping point. Yeah, exactly. All right. So yeah, I'm gonna save again. Let's check to see how many we currently have. 37 out of 70 secrets found. I'm on a roll. All right. Oops, wrong button. We want the exit to title. I love that the loading screen was of the bladed sphincter. Harrowing. Harrowing. All right. Well,
hi, y'all.
The blades are always waiting for you. Oh, always waiting, Wazowski. Always waiting.
Alternatively,
the blades are always waiting for you in the dark. The blades in the dark.
Of course. Yo, Yvonne, you good to hop in my Discord and into my voice chat for like 5 minutes max? Because I do actually have an idea for next Blades of the Dark session that I want to run by you while there's a chance. And it's easier to word vomit verbally than it is through text. So, yeah. Not right now, so just sit there quietly. But thank you for your gung-ho-ness. Let me finish my stream first. Yeah. Yvonne. She's in the voice chat already, everybody. But yes. Okay, so speaking of Yvonne B, let us
shout her out.
She's awesome, check her out. In fact, all of these people up here are amazing. Check them out. This stream will be going up on YouTube next week, next Tuesday. I aim for around 10 a.m., but I mean, just whenever. But it will be up next week, next Tuesday. And next Tuesday, I should be streaming more Tomb Raider. Unless something comes up. I don't know. We'll see. Tomorrow is not crossing the streams, right? It is not. Okay. I was doing a wager with myself. Will she respond verbally or in chat? She responded in chat. Darn, I lost my bet against myself. Damn. I owe myself. Well, I'm not going to tell you guys what I owe myself. Not safe for stream. So that means tomorrow I'll be actually playing some Mirror's Edge. It feels like it's been fucking forever. And then on Thursday will be more Shadow of Mordor. We're going to be continuing the other DLC, the Bright Lords DLC, where we actually learn his story pre-game and stuff. Check out my social medias in my link tree down below. Also in my link tree are links to my Discord, my Patreon, where you can support me directly rather than through Twitch. As well as links to all my to a bunch of other people I recommend you check out. Not just these amazing people up here, because these are all amazing people up here. You should check out even more amazing people listed down here in the link tree. English. I haven't mentioned them in a while, but I do have, if you live in the States, there are crisis resources available for if you need them. Suicide prevention, substance abuse, domestic abuse, and sexual assault. If you're outside of the States and you need something like that, to my knowledge, they're available. They're available in one way or another in each country. Not those specific links, but basically if you go to Google and find them, if you go to Google and try to find them, it'll be a thing. Anyway, but yes, thanks for hanging out with me. I know that this is a bit early for ending my stream, but it's a good place. It's a good place. Bye. Remember to be can you tell I'm rusty? Just a little. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you. Get good, scrub. Love yourself and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out. Button.